video. My name is Bailey, and I'm a medical Reiki master and nurse practitioner. And today I'm going to be guiding you through a distance Reiki healing session that's going to help you get a good night's sleep and relieve any racing thoughts that you might be having, or any anxieties that you might be having before you go to sleep. So I want you to get in a nice, comfortable position. So go ahead and lay down, get under the covers, you can lay on your back or your side, whatever's most comfortable for you. Just get as comfy and cozy and warm. I'm going to start by placing my hands on your crown chakra, so just at the top of your head. So you may feel a bit of gentle sensation there, a little bit of tingling as the energy comes into your crown chakra. And this is going to help you begin to relax. Calm those racing thoughts. Connect with your higher self to release those thoughts. Any negativity, any stressors, just feel them melt away and release. And let the Reiki energy fill its space. And nobody needs anything from you right now. Nobody wants anything from you right now. All you need to focus on is relaxing, letting go, and letting the Reiki energy flow. And I'm going to just gently move my hands down onto your temple area and the sides of your forehead. And this is an area where we can hold a lot of tension, a lot of stress and anxiety. to relax that area. Let the muscles of your forehead, of your jaw relax. Remove your tongue from the roof of your mouth. Let it rest gently, touching the bottom of your back. And just relax and let go and let the Reiki energy flow. And just remember, nobody needs anything from you right now. He wants anything from you right now. All you need to focus on is relaxing, letting yourself be as comfortable as possible to receive this healing before you drift off to a gorgeous night's sleep. And you're going to sleep so well when you wake up in the morning. You're going to feel completely rested, ready to greet the new day with enthusiasm and passion and energy. Because you slept so well tonight. You had such a restorative, calming, and full night's rest. And I'm just going to move my hands down onto your shoulders. And I'm just going to gently massage the tops of your shoulders. We hold a lot of tension in this area as well. So I just want you to think about that Reiki energy helping to smooth any tension there in your shoulders, melting that down into the bed. And just release and let go. And let the Reiki energy. And we're going to take a few more deep inhales. You can start to focus on your sound of your breath to help you drift off to sleep. So take a nice inhale. And exhale. And inhale. Exhale and inhale.